Oh, yeah. Colt Plugger reporting for Fox News. With tensions at an all-time median in the Middle East, the nation fears that terrorism may be infiltrating American soil. With attacks on churches, theaters, schools, and redneck flags all up 75%, the American people demand that those unconnected to the events be held accountable. I'm speaking now with intergalactic rock stars and terror experts, Gwar. Well, Gwar, what do you think? Who's to blame?
You! What do I think? I think you should shut the fuck up! My favorite show's about to come on! The Ice is shut!